I am Faten Nayroukh from Bethlehem. I am originally an agriculture engineer. I had a pottery workshop since 15 years. It's called Salsal, which means clay in Arabic. We do a functional and decorative artwork pottery that reflects the heritage, culture and nature of Palestine. All the work here is done by hand and produced all by women who works with me in this workshop. As you see, all my work, it reflects some the nature of Palestine, talking about some images, talks about some stories from our culture, from our heritage. All the work here is all, as I mentioned, is done by hand using many techniques. We use a wheel, throwing on the wheel. We use molds, we use carving on the clay, and we decorate using many techniques also, like free painting, like carving, etc.